touching down Yakubu Gowon Airport, Haipan, the governor met a large crowd awaiting his return after the appeal court judgment setting aside the tribunal affirmation of his victory at the March 18th polls. Jubilant crowds welcomed the governor at different locations amidst rainfall as his convoy made through from the airport in Haipan to Jos. At the government house, Little Rayfield, the governor met an unprecedented crowd, irrespective of religion and ethnicity, excited to have a feel of his presence, even with the erratic court judgment setting aside most elected PDP members. The governor called for calm, assuring of his capacity to withstand unnecessary distraction and provide good governance.
And I'm here tonight to say thank you to Plateau people. I use the opportunity to say thank you to Nigerians. I use the opportunity to say thank you to our friends across the globe. All those who have taken interest on the matter of Plateau, I want to say thank you. I want to let you know that I am proud to be your servant. I am glad that you have given me the opportunity to serve you. And by the grace of God, I will dedicate the rest of my life to making sure that Plateau is better. Nobody will separate us. We are determined that Plateau will be united. And we are uniting because we want to make progress. What God has ordained in the Plateau for the Muslim and for the Christian, nobody will frustrate it. And we are confident, we are trusting in the Lord God Almighty, that as the Supreme Court has always done, at moments in the history of Nigeria, that God will help them to rise to the occasion.
He intimated the people that the matter has since been taken to the Supreme Court, urging them to come out en masse to vote the PDP at the forthcoming by-election for Plateau North Senatorial District. This is Pamzi Jamal.